The church was designed and built in the Gothic style by the 19th century architect Robert Wheeler in 1875. It replaced an earlier Norman stone-built church, which in turn replaced a Saxon wooden chapel.